process with about 80 to 90% of the child population that has CP, spinal bifida, or traumatic brain injury. When I looked at different treatment centers, they did add on some other diagnoses. I saw multiple sclerosis mentioned, and also some of the genetic syndromes. So just because you don't see a diagnosis on here, I don't want that to discourage you. If this is something you're interested in, I would definitely reach out to the center to find out if they felt it was appropriate for your child and the family you're working with.